Good morning, ladies. So we got a little new plugin, which is called Image Hotspot, where you can actually add hotspots to an image. So let me quick show you what it's all about. So I am currently here within the media library. I added a new hotspot folder. You don't have to add a new folder, of course, but I just added a new folder here, which contains an image from Unsplash and a little logo. Okay, and if you're now clicking here on an image, you have the context menu, and inside here you have a new link which is called Set Image Hotspot. If you click on it, the image will open in a new pop-up model, whatever it's called. And now we can just left-click somewhere here on the image to create a new hotspot. So if I left-click here, another model or pop-up will open, and I can type in here something for the title. Let's call it Dell XPS. I can create a link. Let's say just test.de, and we can add a little description here, and we can also set an image for the hotspot. So let's open the media library, go to CMS Media Hotspots, and just choose the Dell logo here, add media, click here on apply, hit save. Now you see this little dot here, right? And hit save. And now I can go to my shopping experience. I created a new shopping experience layout, which is called Hotspot. And let's add an image here and choose our new Hotspot image. Now you will also see this little red, what's the word in English? Red blinky dot, I don't know. Let's just choose this image here. Click Add Media, done. Save the shopping experience, and if we hop now to the front end, we can see here now our image with the hotspot. And if we hover over the hotspot, we see our logo, we see the link and the little description. And of course, if you click the link, it will open. It will be opened within a new tab. Of course, you can add as many hotspots as you like. So if I create a new hotspot here, I can also click this little dot here. I can also add another dot here, another dot, and another title. And I don't have to put an image or a link here, so I can just click apply, hit save. And if I now go to the front end, refresh the site, I have the new dot with another title and another dot. Okay. Yeah, the plugin will be open source, of course. It will be free, free to use, so feel free to use it. I think we will update the plugin within the next few weeks, maybe, so you can add also a product to a hotspot instead of a title and a description. I think it's called something like, I know it from Zalando, I think, which is called like Shop Your Look or anything like that, where you can actually, or where you have an image, and where you can just where you have those hotspots on a product, and if the customer is hovering over the dots, he will see the product, so he can directly jump to the product and buy it, for example. I think that's it, and happy coding. Bye bye.